Welcome to another video. You are watching SR videos. I hope you all enjoy my other video. Please subscribe our YouTube channel to watch more videos about latest science and technology.
Hello guys, my name is Shirada Rajput and today I can show you how to connect this USB mouse to Samsung LED TV. So if we use the remote to add some characters like happy video, I will more times are add one by one character, then I will add H, then I will tap A, then I will tap P one by one. It's so slow then and not user friendly, this slow. Then I will use this mouse. I will purchase this mouse on Amazon for very low price, so you can also buy this USB port mouse. Then I will use this mouse to Samsung LED TV. First is its benefit is if your remote is destroyed and damaged, then you also use this mouse to connect the Samsung LED TV and use. So let's start. This is USB port mouse. Then this USB port is entered to your LED USB port. Let's start now. I will add this port here. You can see here I will add the USB ports to my mouse wire. Then you can see here LED send a notification to connect your device. Yes, I will okay. Now then I will start this mouse pads and connect this mouse too. So first we need to do open a Google and easily add any character, much more fast time to add any character, and go to research. This is more faster than remote. So the video is open. Then I will close. If we close this tab, we will also use the mouse for cable. Then I will add, let's see, you can see here the remote is. So I will click upward channel, then I will here to click up. If we add downward, we down. If we up the voice, then I will also click here. Then also loss here. And I will move this and much more. If you click the right button of your mouse, then you will see here some box like what you need to do. Smart hub, research, keypad, source, power off. If you click here and your smart TV is power off, then I will research here. Then I will tap here and type the Google. Then I will done. He show me where to search. Then I will show web browser, and he directly to connect the web browser. Then Google is open. So it is so user friendly for your mouse. You can also use the wireless mouse. I will go to Smart Hub. Then the Smart Hub is open. I will show more features, and then Samsung features. What you need to do, you also add more and more. If you're going to back, here you will back to the, you will also see the if you what you need to do. So I hope you enjoy my videos. If you watch latest science and technology videos, please subscribe my channel Shirada Rajput, link below. So I hope you enjoy the videos. Thank you for watching.